Good day, Elevate Mastermind. Kepin Laszlo here, and are you ready to elevate? Here we go. It is Thanksgiving time, and that is very special. I hope you guys have great plans this week. Certainly hanging out with friends and family is what this week is for, so make the best of that. You know, I've always been open about my spirituality and relationship with God, and the three main character traits that I think define that, if someone was to say, What's the benefit that you get? Well, the three main things is one, unconditional love, knowing that you're loved by something bigger than yourself. You're loved by your creator. Number two would certainly be faith, knowing that everything is going to be okay. Why is this happening for me versus to me when I'm going through challenging times? What am I learning through this situation? That's always been a solid rock I can lean on. And the third one is just helping me to be in a state of gratitude. 100% of the time. No, just kidding. Being in a state of gratitude makes life easier. When we wake up in abundance, you know, thank you, God, for this amazing day. Thank you for my life. Thank you for the specific things that are important to me that are going well. Thank you for the challenges. You know, gratitude is huge, but it also puts us in a mindset throughout the day where we really can have a better mindset on appreciation versus expectation. When we're living in gratitude, it's easier to appreciate the little things that might otherwise bug us. So as we roll into this Thanksgiving week, I just wanted to joyfully remind us all, be thankful for those that you're sitting around. You know, we are all in uncertain times with a whole bunch of different aspects of our world right now. And it's just nice not to take those for granted. Just take a little special moment. I promise you, this will be one of the most special Thanksgivings you've ever had. But take a moment this week, maybe around the Thanksgiving dinner table, and just connect with each person and tell them why you are thankful for them. Tell them why they are important to you in your life. Tell them how much you appreciate them, and it'll make a big difference. So that's all I've got today. That's kind of the personal development side, but I do want to add one business side. Know the cycles of your business. If your business is cyclical, know that when things seem like this, they're just preparing to go like this, okay? In wintertime, a lot of businesses go like this, not all of them, but that's when you prepare, that's when you plan. I know I'm speaking to the choir on that one. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving week, and always remember to elevate. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.